Simpson. Who's just in a little bit of doubt. Finds Vuckic, tries to strike, takes a deflection, and finds its way in. Welcome back to the Newcastle team, Harris Vuckic. Newcastle ahead, and the Atromitos are up against it now.
Well, I've been watching his move with Vuckic, and he really has been working hard to try and get on the ball. When he has got it a couple of times, he's lost it again, but just watch his movement. He's very clever just to create a little bit of space. There he goes, just drifts off his man. Nobody goes with him, and when he gets the shot, whether it takes a deflection or not, I think the keeper hesitates because he thinks Bar is just going to get something on it, so he doesn't want to commit. But I'm not sure whether the Senegalese did manage it. He doesn't get anywhere near it, and it's a little deflected goal from Vuckic, but why not try your luck?
Well, it came off of Iglesias in the end, the Argentine, and he'll be happy to celebrate his first ever goal for Newcastle United. And it's a goal that gives Newcastle a bit of a cushion, although the situation doesn't change too much. Or if Atromitos were to score now, and that will be